Pismo Beach, where legal fireworks are cast off every July 4th. Take a look at that beautiful shot out there today. KSBY.com, place to get that webcam and the Surfline forecast for free from us. Be on KSBY. What a beautiful day it was. Chris Allen here on a hike around the area showing us amazing view. Wow, take a look at that blue color out there today. Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, use the hashtag BeOnKSBY. Southbound traffic has been bunched up occasionally here through the 101 in San Luis. It's 60 in Santa Maria, 62 San Luis, 56 Paso, 64 in Lompoc, 59 degrees in Santa Barbara. And the winds currently northwest 10 in San Luis and east 10 in Paso. Otherwise, the winds are not that strong. That'll be the case again tonight. Some offshore flow setting up some locally gusty winds in passes and canyons, but no advisories locally. Did get to 70 today at Pismo Beach and in Morro Bay. Paso Robles just 62, though, after a morning start of 30 degrees, 67 in Santa Barbara. Goleta, 63, 71, Port San Luis. San Luis Obispo, 68, 65, Santa Maria, and 60 in Cuyama. Daytime highs continue to go up. We'll see some high clouds creeping into the area, but I don't think it's going to be a big thing. Big ridge of high pressure has set up shop here, and you can kind of see how it's keeping away this mass of clouds down here, other than high clouds. It is a rainy and wet day in Atlanta, and you can see this big long front will have some impact on the East Coast into tomorrow morning as well. But the big story is all this cold air plunging south out of Canada. Out here in the West, it is just dominant high pressure. And for us, it's offshore winds and warming conditions moving into the upcoming weekend. Take a look at Fargo, North Dakota's forecast here for wind chills. We're looking at 30, 20 below tomorrow morning and Friday morning. And then early next week, the overnight lows ought to be about 20 degrees below zero with wind. So wind chills for Tuesday and Wednesday, 50 below. Here's our 7-day forecast in San Luis Obispo. Daytime highs into the 70s, maybe mid 70s for the weekend. And when we cool off, we're still in the mid to upper 60s in the extended. What about the hourly forecast? The overnight lows are going to be cool again in the 30s in the interior valleys, back up into the mid 60s in Paso. So that warming trend already happening. And Santa Maria tomorrow, lower 70s. So that's a good stretch warmer than it was today. And again, warmer than average. We should be right around the mid 60s for an average here in January. So a really nice looking forecast. The overnight lows have moderated at the coast, so we'll see a lot of 40s overnight tonight. Cuyama Valley doesn't even freeze. We're looking at upper 30s for lows. Shandon, California Valley as well. Low 70s for daytime highs. Pismo Beach at AG. 65 Atascadero, 66 San Miguel. So if you like today, you're going to love tomorrow, Friday, and Saturday. Maybe cooling just a smidge on Sunday and Monday. So I don't know. Looking for a trend here? Really not much. But models are back to saying as we get into February, in fact, possibly right on February 1st, we could see rain return. Scott, Karina, back to you. Okay.